Good morning, grandkids. Well, I thought sure I had made a jewelry video for Saturday, but nothing was there. I hadn't made it. I must be losing my mind. So anyway, you'll have it today on Sunday instead. Also, please be sure and look down below in the descriptions for any links that I have left for you. Mod descriptions, stuff like that, my Patreon page, and you asked me so many questions about things that I put down there in the description for you to see, so please get in the habit of looking there. Okay, let's see if we can get into this Sunderstone Gorge, I believe. Look at that human's head over there. Oh, it's a guy standing there. I didn't know that. And he's just standing there looking at me. Holy cow, I'm glad I made it daylight. I wouldn't have even known he was there. Instead of a skull like that one, I thought that was a human head stuck on a rock. All right, he doesn't look good. All right, mister, who are you?
Okay, let's talk. You are just prolonging the inevitable.
What was you saying to me? Where you at, Needle? There you are. Don't want any of this. Ooh, I want that. Don't want this? Sure, why not? I don't need to sell stuff. I got so much money, I don't know what to do with it. I don't know what to take anymore. I don't need anything. But look at me take it. Oh, God. I just want to adventure. I should stop picking up anything. I always like to hear the sound when you first go into a cave. Oh, looky down there.
Is someone there?
Get her, honey, go. Good man. Thank you. Every time I start to talk to you, you turn your back on me. I don't know what's going on with you, Inigo.
What can I do for you?
Any thoughts? You can stay turned around facing me when I talk to you. That's what you can do.
Mr. Dragonfly is thinking this is the most fun you can have in a jar. He would know.
Yeah, I guess he would know. And there isn't very much fun you can have in a jar. You are a funny man, Inigo. Don't step on that trap down there. I shall leave the rest of the goodies. Oh, which way do we go in here? Yeah. I don't want to go back out. Where did I miss a passage? Whoa! 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 Why? One of us stepped on that after all. Probably me, I guess. Holy cow. Oh, here it is. Javi, you are getting blind. Now Inigo stepped on it. Didn't you just see me step on it? Don't fall down. Get up. Good grief. You saw me step on that. You saw that happen. How? What did I do this? There's another one right under my feet. Well, Inigo, it's
stupid skeleton. Another victory.
Yes, you have lots of victories. So, what's up here? Nothing that I see. How do I get up there to get that? Well, I don't have to get up there. Is that the only thing up there? Alright, now, where do we go from here? We went up there. We came in through there. Aha! We came in through there. Sorry, Indigo. Now we go through here. Hey, battle.
I think this is what we were born to do.
I think
depressing.
It's what we were born to do, too. Except I. Beautiful just to wander rather than to go cave diving. I'll take your ring. It would just fall off your bony finger anyway. Now there's another trap. Don't step on it. Where's that oil running from? Very strange. Can I set it on fire for somebody? I probably wouldn't want to do that since I'm standing in it. Two ways to go. Which way shall we go, Inigo? Got that rotten little rat. Is that all that was down here? I'll take that. Now, let's go see what was that other way. Let's get out of this oil and fire and stuff so we don't set ourselves on fire, which would be more likely what I'd do.
If you see a spider, let me know.
Oh, I will. I know you love spiders. I wish somebody would come out of there right now so I could shoot that into that. I don't see anybody.
Huh? Time for my morning workout.
Whoa! What? I died instantly. One hit.
Oh. Never should have come here.
All style and no substance.
Holy cow.
If you see a spider, let me know.
I will. Most definitely, I will. I didn't go up the stairs back there because I'd already forgot what was up there and whether it was anything even necessary. This is where I die. So let's get ready. What have I got? Not much. Let's, conjure a familiar before we can make one.
Magic abuser! What's wrong with you to recharge?
Don't do that to me!
You need a few more arrows in you.
No, I don't. Oh, they do. You're putting a bunch in them.
Die.
Oh boy, did you take care of them all? I'm so glad, because I was hiding, healing myself. Thank you, my dear Anigo. I don't have to do much with you around. A fire mage. No wonder I died instantly. Aha, there's a chest back in there. Wait a minute. I just as well take that, hadn't I? What am I going to do with my money? Anigo, we need to, I don't know, buy a house or something. We got a house. We got a wonderful house. What are we going to spend our money on? I got plenty of locks. Okay, is there any place else to go now? What's up there? Ooh, lots of trailways. Ooh, both directions. Well, that's just a lookout.
No dragons down here, I hope.
Oh, I don't think they could fly around down in here very well, do you? Oh, I better save here, right? Yes, of course. Ooh. sneak an ego. Put all the oil on the floor, but no lantern in sight to drop on it. Crap. Oh, don't. Come back in here and stay in one spot. Whoa, 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 whoa. Seems like that took that a long time to work, didn't it?
Huh?
Oh, thank goodness. Look. He just keeps on working like he doesn't even care. Did he die standing up? How strange is that? Did you ever see anything like that before? Whoa. Is he really dead? I think he is, but that is so weird. How can he die standing up? It looks like wings. And he's got two butterfly wings. That is so weird. I would take a picture of that, but it wouldn't show up once it got anywhere. Look at that. That's wild. All right, Inigo, do you see anywhere else to go in here? Oh, here's some coins. Even though I have more than I need, I can't just leave that lay there. You know? Aha, what's over here? Who did they have in here, I wonder? Anything back in there. Look at me save. Yay. Now, isn't that guy up there aware of this door opening? Gotcha. Hide behind there, chicken. Nice one. Nice one. I see two gemstones up there too. I mean soul gems. In a ring of fire, and a ring of fire, and a ring of fire. I'll probably get copyright for that. Wait. I think we might be able to get out of sneaker right now. Ooh! Oh, there's a word wall. I thought I heard that. Let's go see. Oh, there's lots of goodies up here. Fire breath. How's that gonna work? Lightning storm. I love that, and I don't ever use it. Where's fire breath? This thing is flame cloak. That's dangerous. There. Fire breath. Dragon souls, I've got 24. Gee whiz. This Thume rushes forward, carrying you in its wake with the speed of a tempest. Oh, that's a whirlwind spit. This, I want to know what, where did it go? Fire breath. What is this? Inhale air, exhale flame. And behold, the Thume as an inferno. How do I inhale my breath? I guess it just, we got to try this. Sounds cool. Next thing I meet is going to get it.
I thought this would be darker.
Well, I'm glad it's not. Part of it was dark, but this part is lit up so we can see all the goodies. Of course, all those things are empty. How about the chest? Whoa. Okay, let's go check out these bars over here. See what this is all about. It's another enchanting table. Do I need this book to go to that place? Or only if I have joined Dawnguard? Ooh, vampire does. I'm tired of jigging around in that pose. I wish I could look decent holding my. Alright, we got this one opened. How do we open this one? Is this one going to lead us out? You know, I think I've only ever once come to one of these wall torches that you can touch and it turns and opens something. Alright, help me out here, Inigo. How do I get out of here? We did this one. Do we have to do it again? You wait right there. I'll be right back. Nope. Something else has to do the other one. What? What? Downstairs to find it. Grandkids, I know that all of you out there can see what I am supposed to see and don't. There it is. There it is. You little sucker, you.
This is what we were born to do.
If you say so. Nice. Actually had something good in it. Ooh, shall we get some of this while we're here? Before we leave this joint?
Yes, show that orc who is in charge.
I do, Inigo. You never help. Which way was we going? This way. No, we don't want to go that way. Nope. Sorry. Hi, cutie. Look at that little smile. I know you love me, Aniko, even if you won't admit it. I thought that'd lead us straight out. I didn't know we'd have to go all the way back through here again. That's all right, just so we get out. Yay!
This place smells.
All right. Look at this. Beautiful view. I'm gonna save it here, grandkids. We shall go on another adventure when we come back next weekend, whichever day I might happen to remember to record. And let me see, we probably should go back to the house, get rid of some stuff, go to the trader and sell a bunch of stuff. And then we could come back to here and start from here and go see what's ahead of us. So I will see you all next week. Goodbye, grandkids.